I say hello to everyone to this day. And in fact, I am nicer to service industry individuals than I am any C-suite executive or business owners. As C-suite executives and business owners, we all have enough people kissing up to us. We don't need any more. But the service industry individuals, they get overlooked. And so for me, I take the time to say hi. If they have on a name tag, I say their name. I shake their hand. I thank them for their whatever service. Most of your listeners, I'm sure, have spent $150, $250 on a lunch or business dinner. If you went to dinner and you spent $250 and you left a 20% tip, that's $50. Here's what's mind-blowing to me. We'll go stay at a hotel, and these people clean the toilets that we sit on. They make the beds that God knows what people do in some of these hotel rooms. We don't even leave those individuals $3. And so for me, I always make it a point to leave at least a $5 tip, take 2 seconds out of my day, and I put thank you on a piece of paper, because these people clean the toilets we sit on, the showers we bathe in, and we can't leave $3 to $5. So that lesson from my father really stuck with me to this day. So I am respectful, I am kind, and I say hello to everyone.